No, you can't dent it, but it sure is fun to try.